biker biz.
Yes, sir. I have.
Maybe we should explain that.
I have a large retail liquor store in Tulsa, Oklahoma.
They met on a blind date?
We did.
Love at first sight?
My sorority sister set it up.
Yeah? Was it like...
No, it was not love at first sight.
That's a haircut. One of the best cakes we've ever had on this show. Talk about your family a little bit.
Well, we have two children, Brian and Stacy.
He looks heartbroken.
Was that the first time you found out it wasn't love at first sight?